Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to set camera in iClone. So before I start, I need to create some skins. So it's a very simple skin. First, I add the surface. Three D space. I add a plane. Next, alright, so now I'm going to start. You can see here you have a preview. This is the preview camera. And now we still don't have any of the camera. First, I create some animation here. I play 1 second, 2 seconds, 3 seconds. So this one, move to here. So back to the 0 frame, 1 second, 2 seconds, 3 seconds, so move to here. Alright, so now I'm going to create a camera. This is the first frame, let's start from here. Okay, it will go to here, enough. So now I create a camera, just need to click create camera. Now it automatic at the camera, but where is the camera? I see the preview, you see? This is the camera. So now I'm going to set this camera. I can move it as a prop. So if you switch to camera, you only can view from that camera. So I switch to preview so that I can see where is the camera. This one. I'm going to attach this. You can move the camera as well. So now where is the location? Here. Click down. Okay, I can rotate the camera. Make it here. So now this is the camera view. I can adjust here also. Okay, something like this. Then I check again. Okay, so now I want to link this camera to this prop. How to link it? Double click the camera, attach to here. Alright, so now I try to click play, it's at the preview. I try to click play. You see the camera is following the object. You can put in front of the car, if this is a car. So now I view as the camera. The camera is here. See? totally follow the object. So now preview. Now this is a camera. If you scroll it, actually it move away. So now where is the camera? It's back to here. You can move it back. This one is actually automatic link. See? Camera is linked together. I play as the camera. Okay. Back to preview. The direction I want it to look at. Look at this direction. Now where is the camera direction? It is somewhere here. Look at that. Right. So view again. Okay, cool. Now we look at the screen. Which one is the camera just now? This one. So now once already finished setup, I back to the preview and I hide this. Lock this and hide this. Okay, once I already lock this, I cannot double click it, I cannot select it already. So that you won't accidentally move it. Now, in this camera, I scroll my mouse, it won't move anymore. Consider as already done the setup. Okay, so now, I'm going to create another camera. The second camera, create. This one I can turn on the mini viewport. This is the mini viewport that can help you to see, to look through the preview camera. This is the perspective view of the camera. Preview should be totally same as this. So now I go to the contents. I want to create another camera. Create screen. Create camera. So now at here, there's another camera. Back to the preview. See? You see the camera is here. It's quite far away because just now it will automatically follow your preview. Now I move it here. Alright. So now I let this camera to look at this. Look at this object. I should double click it and select, then come here to select look at. Hit the target, I pick this target. So automatic, this camera will always look at this cube. So now I can create a path. So create a motion path for this camera. Create a path. Okay. So I already put it here. This is the path. Where is it? Create a path, put it here. Then I right click. Okay. Now what is the condition? This motion path is here. Now close the path. Okay. This one I make it down a bit. Can see the motion path. This path, I can move it up a bit, and also can make it bigger. So now I let this camera to follow this path. I select this camera, double click, and then path. I pick a path here. So now this camera, get up. The path position, I can set after 5 seconds, it will go one round. From 0% to 100%, it will go one round. So now, 1 second, 2 seconds, 3 seconds, most. This one I choose 100, enter. So now I'm back to 0%. It will start from here. Then I try to play. You see? This camera. This is the camera. Within 5 seconds, it will go through the path, the motion path. But it keep on looking at this cube. Alright, so how about the perspective view of the camera? At the beginning is here, looking at the cube. So now I view as the camera. How many camera now? This one? I can rename it. Just now is the camera 1, F2. Camera, follow, cube. The second camera, F2 to rename. Camera, follow, path. Alright, so now I view it. I play. Where's the preview one? Okay, this one. So the camera. Follow the path. Okay, so now I try to play. It will keep on follow the path at the same time, always look at the cube. So when you choose this camera, then you want to render. Choose here, window workplace. You can render the video animation, the final render. Alright, this one. I choose all panels so that I can find the render here. Render as MP4. Render this camera. One second, 2 seconds. Alright, so now I render 2 seconds. It's MP4. This is the video dimension. I render as HD. After that, file format is MP4. Here choose final render. Range only from 1 to 168. This one I back to preview. Camera, follow the path. So now I export it. As demo, I put on my desktop. this is the video. I name it camera follow path. Save. Total is 84 frames. Alright, so now finished render already. I open the video and check it. This one. Just now I export on my desktop. Double click it. Wow, this is the MP4 video. Can you render the camera that follow the path? So now I render the camera that follow the cube. This one. Alright, if you preview it, this is the camera that I'm going to render. You keep on follow the cube. This one. So now this one. I switch to the camera that follow this cube. Then I press export to render it. Then I rename it. This one is the camera follow cube. Save. Alright, finish. Now I check my video. This one? This video? It's a straight line. Alright, these are the basic setup about the camera, how to set up the camera in iClone. How to make the camera follow a path or follow an object. These are very essential in iClone 3D rendering, video rendering. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you love my video, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. At the same time, turn on the mini bell so that when next time I publish a new video, you will receive the notification immediately. See you in my next video.